Good point, guys. They're making the point. Wins and losses matter more than resume in this case. And you could look at that a lot of different ways, but Alabama's resume, not even close to what Ohio State did. I think they're punishing, and this I think is okay. I don't have a problem. Punishing Ohio State for losing by 31 points to Iowa. A bad loss. The worst loss. That would have been the worst loss for any playoff team to ever get in. They're being punished for that. I think what we also have to do, you have to pay attention to what the committee feels about a certain team the weeks leading up to today. They always had very high regard for Alabama this year. They were 2-2, 1-1 before their loss against Auburn. Even before they got into the meat of their schedule against LSU and Mississippi State, the committee, they really were in love with Alabama, and that's something that, you know, we're seeing that today with the selection of them going to four.
Was that wrong